Well, you can go 7 for 7 in the control tower, as I'll show you now.